Stuart, we have new numbers, a new report from the U.S. House Committee on Homeland Security majority. They say the price tag per year is $451 billion. That is both for the housing and care of the asylum seekers, as well as those known gotaways.
A year's salary right here. What I call them? Fun coupons. See that? A fun coupon.
Come on, Snoop Dombie. Is $451 billion.